Welcome to the Tabs and Tash YouTube channel. Today we have a trailer reaction for you guys. It's going to be the Unbearable Weight of Massive Talent teaser trailer. But usually teasers, are they not like 30 seconds or something?
But
yeah, but this is 2 minutes, 20 seconds. I don't think I introduced you, Tashy. But I'm Tabs. Oh, you did? Great. I'm Tabs and that's Tashy. And just get right into it. I think that's I've said enough, I guess. You want to go into it?
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
Let's see this new trailer.
Whoop.
Oh my God, I love you.
Nick Cage.
Nick, you've been living at the Sunset Tower for over a year.
They love having me there.
You owe them $600,000.
I'm guessing he's the lead actor.
Okay, I'm going to deal with all that.
But I'm going to get this next role. And when I do, all of that changes. Then I'm back.
Nicholas Cage, oh my God. Tiffany. I love you. He was so good in The Rock.
What about Gone in 60
Seconds? Have you seen Croods 2?
No, I'm 44 years old.
Why would I see Croods 2? I've seen Face Off.
Wait, what's this?
You head to Southern Spain.
This is very meta.
You attend a wealthy gentleman's birthday party.
I would never do that.
It's $1 million, Nick.
I'll take it.
The guy that owns this house, what's his name?
Javi.
Yeah, Javi.
Mr. Cage.
Excuse me. Is Javi going to want me to, you know?
I'm not sure I understand.
Look, it's Javi.
I am Javi.
The Cage.
What?
That's freaking cool.
I am so happy that you're here.
Is this supposed to be me? It's grotesque. I'll give you 20,000 for it.
What have you got there?
Divine inspiration. I'm paranoid.
Let's just get up on the count of three and run.
They're coming!
Grab my hand!
You're heavier than you look!
I have a very big head!
Wait, what?
You go!
I'll never forget you, Habs!
What?
I don't know. What?
Mr. Cage? It turns out we could have just walked around.
Wow, you're some.
What is happening here?
Wow, so that's pretty cool. So they're making it like it's Nick Cage playing Nick Cage.
Yeah.
And I guess he's getting hired to just like
be himself,
hang out.
And
yeah, just to hang out with a obsessed fan for $1 million.
So pretty much a biography about his life, because some of his movies were there. I mean, I enjoyed Face Off. Did you watch that one?
Yeah, man, that's why it's funny, because like dude, he's got such a huge filmography that there's so many jokes that it can be made. Like, he's done so much stuff. Jeez. But Nick looks good in this. Like,
yeah, he looks good. He looks like himself. I mean, I think he's finally getting the limelight. I think after doing Pig, I think they're taking him more seriously now. I'm pumped. Maybe we'll check this out. It's in April. It's a few months away, but hey.
Yeah.
That's good.
Dude, definitely have this. Dude, we still have to see Pig, though. You haven't seen
Pig? I haven't seen Pig yet. I've read reviews about it, but yeah, I probably should see it.
I heard it's good, so.
Yeah.
Nick Cage is always pretty awesome, but like, I like how they did some of his little things, like his overacting. Just the scene with the wall.
Even the wall?
Like,
yeah, that was funny. No, for sure.
Yeah, classic.
Anyway, people, leave a comment below. Tell us if you're pumped about this movie. Let us know what other trailers we should react to. And have a beautiful day. Bye.
That's it for another episode of the Tabs and Tash Podcast.
Whoa.